And I'm calling Representative Congressman.
Thank you for calling the office of Congressman Steve Russell of Oklahoma's 5th District. Please leave your name, contact information, and your message. Thank you.
Record your message after the tone. When you're finished, you can hang up or press 1 for more options.
Hello, Congressman Russell. This is Will Decker from Norman, Oklahoma, and I am calling on behalf of a friend that lives in your district in Oklahoma City, and he sent you a tweet last night, and this is what he said. He said he had learned that we can create money for all the things that we need, like Medicare and guaranteed annual income and Social Security increases, without taxing anyone or borrowing money from anyone. And then he had learned that former Congressman Dennis Kucinich of Cleveland, Ohio, had introduced the bill in 2011 and as H.R. 2990 of the 112th Congress. He encourages you to look it up and reenact the act so we can do the things that we need to do in the United States. His name is Mark. My name is Will Decker, and I don't live in your district. I live in Norman. And you could find Mark, and that's who you need to respond to. He sent you a tweet, and you can respond to him for that. Thank you, and goodbye.